It almost feels arrogant to say that I'm the only one that can offer this particular type, but I think it's that interesting mixture of skills that you bring. So I've worked in administration and the corporate world, so I understand business and management from like a really top level sort of zone. Then I've also done a film and TV degree, so I've learnt the actual mechanics of storytelling and both the practical and theoretical elements of that. But also I'm a country girl at heart, so I'm from a very small town in central Victoria with farming family. You know, they're still, you know, running their business in a competitive environment where there's no money and everything's a challenge in that sense. And so I come at it from all these angles of being able to tell stories, understanding big business, understanding small business, and hopefully I've found that sort of combination of what people actually need in small business. It's something, yeah, cost effective and honest and raw. And I think what I get out of people who aren't normally public speakers, because that's the other thing, big businesses get their marketing teams to do it. So there's actual public relations people who their job is to speak the company line, whereas I'm often talking to the sole trader, you know, the one person who runs the whole business, or the boss who, you know, started his family or taken over his family business and he doesn't really, you know, like talking in front of the camera and things like that. I hope I'm able to get something unique and honest and raw out of them that helps them with their business, and I'm doing that because I'm hopefully, you know, quite personable and friendly, and I don't know what the right word is, but I hopefully make people comfortable. People tell me that I make them comfortable, so that's good. There's something about my personality that allows me to be both really friendly but then really onto it, because I think you can't just be really great and friendly and chatty and just have a good time. You have to also be nailing what it looks like and the technical side of things. So hopefully I'm bringing that balance.